Howdy y'all, this is Austin Gridley Pickleball coming at you with another video. Today I want to talk about how you can improve really, really fast without asking too much of yourself. So basically your goal every single day, whether you play pickleball or not, is to improve 1% at pickleball. So if you're able to go out and drill, maybe you improve your drops really, really good that day, you improve 1% overall at pickleball because you improved your drops significantly. Or maybe you go learn a new shot, or you go work on your weaknesses with some weaker players, or maybe you take a lesson from a good coach, or let's say you're not able to play pickleball one day. Fine, fair enough. You need to improve your mental game. You need to go meditate. You need to go find more peace, whatever that is. Or maybe you watch the pros play and you're like, I'm going to work on this shot, or I'm going to do this. Just improve 1% every day. Or maybe you go to the gym. Whatever it is for you to improve 1% every day, that's your goal. And if you do that every single day, in a year, you'll be 37 times as good as you are now. So just improve 1% every day. That's what you have to do. You can do it. Nothing holding you back but yourself. And this is basically what I've had to do. I don't have the tennis background that a lot of players have, where they improve very, very quickly. Kudos to them. But a lot of us don't have that background, and we have to put in the time and the effort. And we do get rewarded for it, though. It compounds. It adds up. We do get better. Hopefully this helps you to improve as quick as possible. And pickle on, dudes.